violence in India. I see on the news. What is the situation there? Narendra Modi will resign after this?